L'idée de progrès est une idée qui
the
naît
idea of
en
progress,
gros au siècle des Lumières
appeared during the century of Enlightenment, and it really found its place in the 19th and 20th century.
En 1933,
in 1933, during the Chicago International Exhibition, the title was A Century of Progress. 1933, the First World War, and people said, never again, it won't happen again. There was the first economic crisis, and people said, we are going to sanction the bankers, they will not do it again. And we know they have done it again. So we believe in progress, and deciding maybe people, politicians, scientists believe in it, and yet it is detrimental for natural laws and ecosystems and biodiversity. And this question has been around for a very long time. In antique times, there's a very beautiful story that shows why technical work not based on thought can be dangerous. Daedalus was King Minos's engineer, and he was very intelligent. And in order to impress his brothers, Minos asked Poseidon to lend him a bull and says, give it back. He didn't give it back, and Jupiter made Pasiphae, Minos's wife, fall in love with the bull, except that the bull was not interested in women. And so Pasiphae went to Daedalus and said, please, please find a way, I want to mate with that bull. Daedalus was an engineer, he was not a philosopher. And if he had been a philosopher, he would have said, you know, you shouldn't do that. I mean, it's not safe. But he was an engineer, so what he did was make a cow of wood, place Pasiphae inside the cow. The bull did not understand, mated with the cow and with Pasiphae. And so the first hybrid being was born, a hybrid between a woman and a bull, the Minotaur, a monster, a dangerous one. So Daedalus was called in, and they said, well, you take care of that Minotaur, you get rid of the Minotaur. And the Minotaur made the maze in order to lock the Minotaur inside the maze so he wouldn't hurt anybody. The Minotaur was locked in the maze, but every year he would eat some young people, and Theseus was asked to kill the Minotaur. And Theseus was lucky because Minos's daughter Ariadne fell in love with him. And so she asked Daedalus, how will Theseus come out again? So Daedalus said, well, why don't you use a thread? So with Daedalus' help, Ariadne gives Theseus a thread, and he uses a thread, kills the Minotaur, and comes out of the maze. He was very distracted. He forgets Ariadne. Ariadne is desperate. She's very sad, and Minos is furious. So with Daedalus, because all the problems originated with Daedalus, so he locked Daedalus and his son in the maze. But Daedalus never gives up. And every time he makes a technical mistake, he finds another technical mistake to make up for the original technical mistake. So he says to his son, okay, I'm going to make some wings and we're going to fly out. So he makes wings with wax. And he flies away with his son Icarus, except that Icarus goes too close to the sun and the wings melt and he falls down, and Theseus will spend the rest of his life lamenting his son's death. So based on an original technical mistake that he had agreed to help Pasiphae mate with the bull, technical power always tries to compensate for the previous technical mistake, and the end is a catastrophe, and we hope that humankind will be more clever than that.